Hello, hello kids. Good morning. How are you today? I hope you are great and healthy. Kids, for our language class today, we will learn about letters. Are you ready to learn about letters with Teacher Muffy? But before that, Teacher Muffy will share some tips how to prevent COVID-19. First, if you go out, please wear your mask. Second, please wash your hands frequently. Third, use alcohol gel. And lastly, please stay at home. Now kids, are you ready to learn with letters with Teacher Muffy? Let's watch this song. Let's go! J. And how about this? K. Wow, very good. Repeat, Teacher Muffy. What letter is this? K. Can you give me the sound name for letter K? Copy, Teacher Muffy. Repeat after me. K. 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 Wow, again, please. Good job! Now kids, Teacher Muffy will help you how to write big letter K or uppercase K. Are you ready? Step one, kids, remember, draw a straight line from the top, go down. Step two, draw left slanting line. Third, or step three, right slanting line. Okay, kids, one more time. One straight line. Step two, draw left slanting line. And step three, draw right slanting line. Okay, kids, one more time. Follow Teacher Muffy. 1, 2, 3. Good job, kids. I hope you can do that at home. Can you? Okay, next is how to write the small letter K, or how to write lowercase k. Are you ready? Now, again, kids. Step 1. Draw a vertical line or straight line. Next, go to the middle line. Left slanting line. And next, draw the right slanting line. One more time. Step 1. Draw a straight line. Step 2. Draw left slanting line. And step 3. Draw the right slanting line. Okay, kids. Are you ready to do at home again? I hope you can do it. Next, kids. Are you ready to give some words that start with letter K? Or sounds with Are you ready? Now, have a look. What is it? It's a kangaroo. K, k, kangaroo. How about this, kids? Keys. Keys. K, k, keys. Good job, kids. Now, how? Look here. Whoops! What is it? It's a kiwi, right? K, k, kiwi. And this one, kids, have a look. What is it? It's a ketchup. Ketchup. K, k, ketchup. Now, kids, another example. What is it? Kitchen, kitchen. How about this? How about this? Can you look? Koala, k, k, koala. Okay, kids, that's letter K, and the sound says k, k, k. Kids, can you copy Teacher Muffy or repeat after Teacher Muffy? Good job, kids. Now, kids, I hope you enjoy and learn something from our lesson today. So see you next time. Bye.